Hello, welcome again. We are solving IIT JEE Physics. The topic is dual nature of radiations and matter. Question number 29 is, the maximum velocity of photoelectron emitted from the surface is V. When light of frequency N falls on the metal surface, if the incident frequency is increased to 3N, the maximum velocity of the ejected photoelectron will be, options are, option 1, more than root 3V, option 2, equal to root 3V, option 3, less than root 3V, and option 4, V. So we know that the maximum kinetic energy is equal to energy emitted, energy of photon minus work function. So in the first case, in the first condition, suppose V1 is the velocity and the frequency of the photon is given as n, so it is half mv1 square is equal to hn minus pi. And for the second condition, suppose velocity is v Roman 2 and the frequency is 3n, so it will be half mv2 square is equal to h into 3n minus pi. Okay, and the value of the value of Hn is from one, from this and first and second, we can have value or so this sorry this can be written as 3hn minus pi. Okay, and we can add 2 pi here, so it will be 3 minus 3 pi plus 2 pi will be minus pi. So this can be written as like this. Okay, and this value hn minus pi is your half mv1 square. Okay, so this is your 3 by 2 half mv1 square plus 2 pi. So v2 square is your 3 1 square, and it will be, it is 2 will be multiplied with this, it will be 4 pi by m. So we can see that v2 is more than v1 by this amount. Okay, so it will be maximum value can be more than root 3 v. Okay, so answer is option. Next, a laser light of wavelength 660 nanometer is used to weld a retina detachment. If the laser pulse of width 600 millisecond and power 0.5 kilowatt is used, the approximate number of photons in the pulse are, take Planck's constant h as 6.62 × 10⁻³⁴ joules/s. Options are 1 × 10⁻¹⁹ × 10⁻¹⁸ × 10⁻¹⁸ × 10⁻¹⁸ So power due to laser is 0.5 kilowatt, or this is 0.5 × 10⁻³, and number of photons per second, number of photons per second. The power is number of photons per second, and energy is by single photon. Okay, so that is the number of photon per n by number of photon, and t is the time. Okay, so this is your energy of single photon h c by lambda, and the time is given as 16 millisecond. Okay, and so it is 16 × 10⁻³. H is 6.62 × 10⁻¹⁴, and C is 3 × 10⁻¹⁸. And lambda is 660 nanometers, so it is 660 × 10⁻¹⁹. So N is equal to, and the power is 0.5 × 10⁻³. So we have all the values, we can just calculate the approximate value of n, that is 10⁻¹⁰. So option 4 is the next. A particle A of mass m and initial velocity v collides with the particle B of mass m by 2 which is at rest. The collision is head on and the elastic, okay, the ratio of de Broglie wavelength lambda A to lambda B after collision is option 1 lambda A by lambda B is equal to 1 by 2, option 2 lambda A by lambda B is equal to 1 by 3 and option 3 lambda A by lambda B is equal to 2 and option 4 lambda A by lambda B is equal to 2. So from momentum conservation, suppose V is the it is given that the particle A has initial velocity as V and the initial velocity of particle B is 0, so this is your initial condition. And finally, the particle A has a velocity, suppose it is VA and particle B has velocity V. So from this momentum conservation that we have, initial momentum is MB and final momentum is MBA and plus M by 2 VB. Okay, so there is momentum conservation. And for elastic collision, the coefficient of distribution is VB minus VA by V. Okay, velocity of separation because of velocity of approach. So for elastic collision, the coefficient of distribution is 1, so VB minus VA is equal to V. Now from this we have V is equal to VA plus VB by 2 because M will cancel out. Okay, and so we can put this V in this equation. So we have 2VB minus VA. Okay, so 2 will come here and 2VA minus 2VA plus VB. So we have VB is equal to 4VA. Okay, now the de Broglie wavelength is your H by MB. And for particle H is constant, so for the ratio of lambda A by lambda B, we have MBVB, you know, MAV, and MB is your M by 2, and MA is M, and the ratio of VB and VA is your 4, so answer is 2, option 3 is the